dresses and taught to be pretty and precious, spending my playtimes with plastic princesses who'd all had those bodies just utterly ludicrous, minuscule waists and huge boobs, and it's all nippleless and no pubes and no creases. I mean, Jesus, it's pretty confusing, especially at six. In that fairy tale world, all the girls end up happy ever after, wooing their knights in shining armor. But some nights down the track, you can bet they'll be trapped, spending nights in shining armor. Well, their knights spend their nights at a bar, at a ball with some harlot. I'm not bitter, it's just better that I don't fall for all that romantic bullshit now that I'm older. Although I don't mind the thought of being tossed over a shoulder and trotted off to some mansion by some ruggedly handsome man in a fireman helmet and have him just use me for sex. As I said, it's a little complex.
Another narcissistic legend made of millions out of hedge funds. Another sexually